jail. Ooh la la, my father went to heaven. Ooh la la, I think I was adopted.
Fuck when you're fucking, you're probably still in the lead spot now that you're the best. fucking much.
I can't fucking hear.
Give it up for Spirit of Youth of Baltic Boardwalk. So there was a lot of great fucking bands playing after this. I want to give a fucking shout out quick to Rusty, Chuck, Jack, and Jed. They fucking started this place. A lot of us may have volunteered the past like 5 years of our lives here, but they started this place. And if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have experienced like the best 5 years of my fucking life so far. I'm gonna keep it rolling. This next song's called Jib Jab.
Jib Jab!
Jab Jab?
Goes out to the Grand Forks crew. The bass drum lower in the mix.
I can't fucking hear you.
Take out those earplugs.
Do you want me to turn it up?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, you're like 9 million fucking.
Alright. We're gonna play a brand new song that we wrote right before our last, or not our last tour, but the tour back in July. Due to some very unfortunate events that were happening then, and unfortunately are still fucking happening. And I'm sure you can draw your own conclusions by the title of the song. The song's called Disarm the Pigs. We'll be right back.
I went to my first show on the stage set 9 years ago. It was Kimmy Gibbler's last show. Fucking Any Day was playing. And I didn't know local music was a thing. It was so new to me. And it was so exciting. I got addicted. And this has been my home, this room, this scene, for the past 9 years. It's not over. This room's gone. It fucking sucks. But I met all my friends going to these shows, and that's not gonna end.
Yeah.
We got a cover for you guys.
Is it the Rotting Out cover?
Is it Ceremony?
No, it's me. What?
Ceremony?
Revert! Oh, shit!
I want everyone who knows these fucking words to be singing along. No excuses.
Not one more!
So fucking sweaty up here is you can't tell that I'm ugly crying. Yo, Lorena, she's got New Direction Forever patches. If you haven't got one, go get one. Limited time only. We'll be right back. songs left for you guys.
Hey!
Secret ending.
Hey, I fucking know!
Not the typical. What's the second to last?
What?
Yes.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about then. Talk about this shit to me before we play.
Oh, well, there you go. Now you spoiled Young and Broke.
We were hugging it out back there. I didn't want to break the fucking moment.
What are you fucking talking about?
What are you doing now? The secret ending after Young and Broke.
What the fuck?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
What the fuck are you trying to say right now?
Let's just play.
Secret
ending. This is the most stereotypical crap I've ever said.
Would you have it any other way? We're gonna play a song. This song is normally called Cherry Street. Tonight we're calling it Robert Street.
We looked out and moved down here, and when we moved, I met fucking Scott and Mike a little bit more than what I'd known them before, and I joined Crab Legs, and this has been my life for fucking 4.5 years. It's a this place.
Sorry.
Sorry, BK.
There's something fucking special. I'm an old fucking, I know that shit happens like this. Venues close down, but that doesn't mean that your fucking scene dies. It doesn't mean your community dies. It takes one motherfucker to start up something else, to do a fucking house show, to rent a generator, to go to a fucking field and do the show there, follow a fucking play or some shit.
Which is a good idea.
But something's gonna fucking happen. But seriously, something's gonna fucking happen. This shit's not gonna be the end. And I just wanna say thank you to everybody who's a part of this fucking place and a part of these shows for making my life complete for the last 4.5 fucking years.
Yeah!
Just a fucking bump zero. I know some of you have been waiting to hear this one. Well, are ya?
You guys made me sad, it was awesome.
Spirit of Youth, I remember saying like three fucking times. Oh. And then that Inside Out cover played, and I was like, I gotta be tough.
I'm gonna drink a
Colorado
at 3 hours
just here tonight.
Yeah.
Stop doing that, it's bad!
Yeah. Correct! I don't know what else there is to say about this place. You all fucking know how much it means to us and how much it means to you. Thank you guys so much for making this last fucking 5 years. More than 5 years. Give yourselves a round of fucking applause, because that's insane. Again, this isn't the end. I mean, this is the end of our set, but not the end of this place. All right, I think I'm emotionally ready.